রায়সুত কি নাম এনেছে রে, নাম এনেছে নামে হাটে শ্রদ্ধা দিতে চে রে, শ্রদ্ধা Sut has brought such a wonderful, such a supremely excellent Hare Krishna Naam. He has opened the marketplace of the Naam, and Naam contains all the five rasas, because Hari Sutta Baladev, he is in all the five rasas, as Ananga Manjari, as Baladev, Sakya and Vatsalya, as servants of Krishna, and as the Dham, Shantaras. So this Harinam from the mouth of Hari Sutta. Remembering Hari Sutta, always take Harinam. Then it will take you to whichever rasa you aspire for. Hari Sutta ki naam ene chere, Hari Sutta ki naam, naam ene chere. Naam mere haate, naam neche, naam mere haate, naam shraddha mulye, naam dite che. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Rama Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Rama Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Hari Sutta's specialty is that he is Satya Satya Bhakti Yogera Avatar. He is the Naam Bhandari, Godruma Kalpatavi. He is the Mool Mahajan. He gives the Shuddha Harinam to Namachari Haridas Thakur. He gives the Shuddha Harinam to Roop and Sanatan. They are the Amsha Bhandaris. So Sarva Mantra Swarupas, Sarvam Bhattacharya says that Hadai Suta Harinamer Malagathi Dila Jagajane is strung the garland of offenseless Harinam and is giving to everybody. Nadiya Godrume Nityananda Mahajan. Nadiya Godrume Nityananda. पाटिया चे नाम हट निवेर करम पाटिया चे नाम हट जीवेर करम नदिया गोद्रु में नित्या नंद महाजन नदिया गोद्रु में नंद महाजन पाटिया चे नाम हट जीवेर करम पाटिया चे नाम हट जीवेर करम नदिया गोत्र नित्य नंद नित्यानंद Nityanand Mahajan has started this Namhatta in Nadiya Godrum, liberally, indiscriminately giving the Harinam, Hare Krishna Mahamantra, to every soul, not even the human beings, but the plants, the trees, the insects, the reptiles, the birds, animals, monkeys, cows. Everyone who is nearby, directly from there, they don't even have to come to the human body, directly from that species, hearing the Shuddha Harinam, they directly enter their rasa, their swaroop, in any of the five rasas, all the five rasas. So I'll tell you a secret. If you want to make your Harinam offenseless, just remember this pastime of Nadiya Godrum and you think how Nityananda is indiscriminately distributing Harinam with his lotus mouth, lotus hands, embracing everybody and all associates are helping him. He is the personification of Harinam. Harinamer Malagathi Dila Jagjane, because he's very much concerned about our offenses, so he is giving Harinam. Remember this. Nadiya Godru me Nitya Nandu Mahajan. Tumi Kimbe Krishna Naam. Tumi Kimbe Krishna. Tumi Kimbe Krishna Naam. Tumi Kimbe Krishna Naam. Amar. জনের কাছে যা আমার সঙ্গে চলো মহা জনের কাছে যা আমার সঙ্গে চলো মহা জনের কাছে যা আমার সঙ্গে চলো তুমি মহাজনের কাছে যা আমার সঙ্গে চলো তুমি মহাজনের কাছে When you will be in front of this Mahajan Nityananda Ram, then the Harinam will reveal itself, because he is the person Sarva Mantra Swarupascha. He is the Mool Mahajan of Harinam, the giver, which who has been ordered by Gauranga himself. So when you chant Hare Krishna Mahamantra, there are so many different inattentiveness, pramad, and so many different offenses coming, very very subtle offenses. But if you remember singing the Mahamantra in Nadia Godrum, if you remember distributing Harinam from house to house, tere tere sabtare, in again tere tere sabtare. If you remember while chanting Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare, Hare Ram Ram Ram, if you remember this Harinam to a fortunate soul, and that soul is exhibiting all the 8 ecstatic symptoms in his body, Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare, Hare Ram Ram Ram, and the soul is wetting Nitai with his own tears, his or her own tears, this is the beauty of who is giving Harinam to everyone. Nadia Godru Nitya Nandama Patiya Chenam Jiver Karam Patiya Chenam Hatta Jiver Karam. So don't be afraid that Harinam has 10 offenses. No. Don't be afraid. Durdat Indriya Kala Sarpa Patali Prakhat Damstrayate. The beauty of Nityananda Gauranga's incarnation is that they have removed the poison. Durdat Indriya Kala Sarpa Patali. They have removed the offenses in Harinam. That's why all our acharyas, Srila Prabhupada used to say, they always chant their two names in the form of the Pancha Tattvam. Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Srivasadi Gaur Bhaktavinda Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Srivasadi Gaur Bhaktavrinda. Panchatattva Mantra, Nityananda Gauranga's mercy. Remember them while chanting Hare Krishna Mahamantra. Don't be afraid of the 10 offenses, they are already gone. When you remember Nityananda distributing Harinam, you chant Harinam, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Ram, Ram Ram.